Happy birthday, Mary Pat. To my from your godmother. We're all betting whether you're gonna be on time or not. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mary Pat. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Mary Pat, happy 50th birthday. We love you.
And I remember on your 5th birthday, and I still remember you like you're that big.
Happy birthday!
Many happy returns.
Happy 50th birthday. Uncle Mike would have loved to have been here. And I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful year. Love you.
I want to thank everybody for being here. Thank you very much. Before I get started, I just want to say we have Maddie here today. She's going to be taking pictures. And Thomas is doing a little bit of video stuff so we can memorialize this for Mary Pat as a gift. So please don't be camera shy.
Okay.
All right, so help Maddie out. We want to get pictures of all the kids and everything like that too, please. Thank you. So. Just want to say, you know, Mom and Dad are really happy everybody came. As you know, Mary Pat's birthday is May 27th, which is Memorial Day. Of course, Mom said, what idiot would have a birthday party or a wedding on Memorial Day? All right, well, I guess I did. I had a wedding on Memorial Day, but you know what? Nobody didn't come. No. I heard Mary Pat, when she walked in, she said she's got a great family. I've known that for years, too, because everybody shows up. I want to thank you for that. So, also want to acknowledge Aunt Madge, you know, Mary Pat's godmother. Of course, Uncle John's not here with Aunt Madge today, but I thought about it a little bit. You know, every couple of weeks or so, I'll ask Margaret to bring me home some fresh lunch meat and some fresh bread. And I call that an Uncle John. Because Uncle John would not eat bread until it's one day old. So, that's what I would do, and I thought it was really appropriate. You know, Uncle John's where he would always be with the parties, looking at the golf. So we're just gonna pretend Uncle John's sitting over there watching the golfers. So, then of course, Mary Pat's godfather's Uncle Mike. Of course, he's not here today. It's been 3 years ago today, and I realized this morning, I see Uncle Mike every day. His mask card is on Margaret's bureau. Every morning when I wake up, I walk around the bed and there's Uncle Mike on the bureau, so I see him every day. And you know, Uncle Mike didn't play golf, but you know, I think he liked the Eagles. So I thought we could take a couple seconds and just kind of pay a little tribute for Uncle Mike. Of course, he's not going to play for me now. Uncle Joe Gleason died on this day in 1961. So today we're going to celebrate. And we're here to celebrate Aunt Mary Pat. And everybody in this room, I'm sure everybody in this room has experienced many acts of kindness from Aunt Mary Pat. And Tommy Gleason said, young Tommy Gleason said to me 10 minutes ago, she's always at every event. And that's true. And today we get to be at her event. So I'd like to start off today with one more song. and that would be happy birthday. So let's get it going.
All three verses?
All three verses. You don't know, you just stay quiet. So let's go. Happy birthday.
Come on, Meg. Third verse.
He's going, sister.
All three verses.
No, I'll do it from back here.
All right,
you're
up there
to sing.
Come on, Meg, you're the third verse.
Yeah, you got a lot of guts.
Oh, yeah. You're almost the one that
makes us sing it.
All right, ready? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you.
Dinners from 4 to 5:30, and then we'll have cake after. Karaoke's up here. Kids seem to be happy in the corner, so let's have a good time. Thank you.
Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Quiet thoughts come floating down and settle softly to the ground like gold of autumn leaves around my feet. I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories. Sweet memories of holding hands and red bouquets and twilights trimmed in purple haze and laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Memories, memories of holding hands and red bouquets and twilights trimmed in purple haze and laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories, memories, sweet
my mom and dad who just sacrificed so much for everything.
And to Mary Pat for being on time today.
To my two wonderful brothers that are here, I adore you. I adore you beyond words. I'm so proud of what both of you are. Thank you for giving me nieces and nephews that I completely adore. Thank you for loving Jeeps like me.
Yeah, they still show up at 6:30.
I never have my Jeep stuck in mud, but I keep it stuck in a snowbank in Seattle. Oh, she's a shot.
Much better
driver than you.
Thank you. I mean, thank you for everybody coming out from the shore today. I mean, I know that's no easy task.
At least it wasn't Memorial Day.
Thank you for all the good laughs over the years. Thanks for sharing your kids with me the way you do. Thanks for letting me crash your Aruba vacations. Marta, God bless you. You know, we all love Ron, but we know how moody he can be. Love you, Boo Bear. Billy, you may not be my brother's real blood son, but God, you're grouchy. Oh, Uzi, drama to the umpteenth degree, but I still love you. Thomas James, you're one neat kid. Best of luck in college. Nate and Lou, thanks for spoiling me at the Phillies game Tuesday night. I don't know if I'll ever be able to go to the Phillies game again without sitting like that. Rich, thanks for being part of my family.
Rich didn't give it away.
I love them. Thanks for looking the other way when they come home with chip witches and Jolly Rancher lollipops and Jello in a cup. And, you know, I won't tell you about the candy wrappers I find hidden around the house.
Best aunt ever!
Lisa, we've been through a lot. Our Thanksgiving's together over on Pembroke. You know, grandma and granddad, the Grand National going really, really fast up Grandma and Granddad Street. Oh, yeah. To my godfather, who's Bert, you know, we lost him on this day, 40, just crazy, 3 years ago. Uncle Joe, who I never got to meet, but little Joe, somewhere, probably getting into trouble.
Right here.
Thank you. I am just so blessed to have the family I do. I love all of you. And I know when everybody's birthday is too, so I always feel funny, like, they probably think I'm a dork if I call them to wish out or text you, so I always think of everybody on their birthday. So, thank you for having me.